Five for the dead spawner. Cheer myself on. What? Oh. That's gonna suck.
How far away are you?
Hi, buddy. What? Good morning. Did you have a nice nap? Yeah, get your app. It's right there. By the TV, buddy. Be a good boy, Dave. He's almost done with this, okay? Wrong button completely. Use the help. What's that ginger monk Mune doing? If you just stand there and wait. He stood there a second ago. It's actually good stuff. The part is down on the roof. Yes, and C is down on the roof. That's perfect. Go now. my other mage doing? Come on, watch your party. Back in there. Not near these other fuckers. What is the other fucking mage doing? Why does it seem like Sin Yusuf isn't getting healed when I hear it? Where did he run the fucking mage? I let the pink die on that last one that he died in. Pretty inexperienced in this fight, but at the same time, I'm gonna get a rock here. Everybody else does. Try to get that rock in the right position or whatever. But we're trying to. Heart, come on. more bosses to go. Yeah, dead.
Dead machine now!
Right. Oh my god, how long is this freaking thing? This looks like a ridiculous fight. Whoa. This is a beefy guy. So beefy. So 15 seconds. Yeah, Mama's home, I think. We're gonna go up in a little bit.
Killed that big yellow piece of shit.
They're no match for us. Oh, she's kind of cute. Never did need to do it. Ah! So no mage gear dropped at all. Oh! You call that a labyrinth? Well, everybody, that was my playthrough of Labyrinth of the Ancients. Yeah, whatever it is. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that video. To see more videos like this and other videos that I've done, please subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.